In 2008, BioTek Instruments launched the EL406 washer dispenser, a platform that revolutionized automated liquid handling in microplates. The instrument offered researchers a full-plate microplate washer and full reagent dispenser in one unit. Thousands of instruments have been sold worldwide since its introduction, enabling research performed in academic, biotechnology, and pharmaceutical labs alike. Now, Agilent BioTek looks to revolutionize the industry once again by taking this trusted design to the next level with the introduction of the 406FX. The unique dual-action manifold, a key component of the EL406, is now implemented on the 406FX. The patented design provides rapid plate washing for a variety of cell types, beads, and other sample models in 96 to 1536 well microplates. Automated buffer switching provides increased flexibility to the wash procedures, allowing up to 4 different buffers to be incorporated during an experimental process. Along with its washing capabilities, the 406FX meets the demands of complicated reagent dispensing workflows. The instrument offers up to 6 different independent dispensing pathways, including up to 2 peristaltic pumps and 4 syringe pumps to dispense a variety of reagents, buffers, and cells in volumes ranging from 500 nanoliters to 3,000 microliters to any columns of a microplate. No need to move your microplates from a plate washer to a dispenser, as all this functionality is on a single platform. Together, the dispense and wash capabilities enable a wide variety of assays, such as ELISA, cell-based assays, in situ hybridization, immunostaining, ELISpot assays, MSD assays, plate coating, bead-based assays, and many others. A combination of angled dispense tubes and adjustable dispense and aspiration rate settings make 406FX an ideal washer for cell-based assays. The gentle flow rates and sidewall dispensing position ensure the integrity of cell monolayers. A straight tube-only design washer discharges media directly and forcefully towards the cell monolayer, causing the cells to dislodge and be aspirated in the next wash cycle. Multiplex bead-based assays are very common, and the 406FX easily enables wash steps for these procedures. Magnet accessories for biomagnetic separation workflows, such as Luminex X MAP assays, ensure high bead recovery. When performing wash procedures, manifold tube clogging can be an inconvenient source of failure. The built-in ultrasonic advantage comes standard on the 406FX and eliminates this complication by providing an automated cavitation process. Microbubbles produced by ultrasonic energy in the liquid-filled cleaning reservoir removes any residue buildup that may have occurred. Finally, when an increase in throughput is needed, a direct drain to waste system and robotic arm accessibility allow the 406FX to be easily integrated with the Agilent BioStack, bench cell, as well as other third-party automation platforms. Left side and right side carrier accessibility provides flexibility to work with a wide range of automated plate handling platforms. From routine ELISA assays to complex liquid handling procedures requiring multiple reagent additions and wash steps performed in academic labs to high throughput screening facilities, the 406FX is the ideal choice for every laboratory.